Alright, hey folks, Jesse here with Southern Reels Fishing, and it is a Friday morning, which is a unique situation for me. I typically don't get time during the week to go fishing very often. So today, it being a beautiful day and the tides and everything working out, I decided to come out here to Rudee Inlet. Since pretty much every other time I've been here, it's always a weekend and it's packed. So I was curious to see, and as you can see, there's nowhere near as many people here as normal. Most of these boats are like military and stuff, so I'm pretty sure they're not even out here fishing. I got everything loaded up and I'm getting ready to back into water and see what I can do. Wish me luck. Thanks.
I love these cold mornings.
He's only 17. Nice start, though. All right, buddy. They're down deep.
Oh, did you see that?
I saw it.
Holy shit. Oh my God.
Yeah, boy, look at that. It's been a pretty interesting morning. I'm gonna fish some up here in this creek just to get out of the wind for a while. It's at low tide right now, and I just piddle about until the current starts moving again. This new Z-Man Easy Shrimp. A black drum. It's a pretty fish. Where are the fish at?
Gotcha.
Little puppy. Oh, look at that. Come loose.